This is Daniel King, and I'm standing on land which is sacred and historical to the Zulu nation. 150 years ago, the king of the Zulus was viciously murdered by his brother who wanted to be king. And the crown prince, he was so scared for his life that he ran to the mountains and hid in a cave right near where I'm standing. He stayed in that cave for 2 years, fed and clothed by loyal Zulus. His warriors would go out and fight to restore him to the throne of the Zulu nation. But because the evil uncle had been supplied with weapons by European colonists, they continued to be defeated again and again. They went out to fight one last battle, and the prince was fully convinced that he was going to die that day. His warriors were so weak, the situation was hopeless. But a man of God came to him, and the missionary said, "Oh prince, if you will bow down and serve Jesus Christ, not only will Jesus give you the victory, he will also make you the king of the entire Zulu nation." Well, that day, the prince and all his warriors knelt down on this very ground where I'm standing right now, and they gave their lives to Jesus Christ. That day, they won the victory, and the prince was made the king of the Zulu nation. That happened on June 22nd, 1858, exactly 150 years ago today. And we are here to celebrate that great victory when the prince of the Zulus gave his life to Jesus Christ. And Jesus today continues to work among the Zulu people. Come and see what God is doing.
Oh,